Hey everybody, welcome back to Walden Community Church. This is our YouTube channel where we upload sermons and weekly devotionals. And right now in December, we're having a lot of fun going through every single day with a new devotional looking at one of our chrismon ornaments. What is chrismon? Chrismon is a compound word that combines both the words Christ with monogram, and you have chrismon. These monograms become symbols of different attributes and titles of Jesus Christ. In other words, they teach us theology about Jesus, and they help us to remember to put Christ in Christmas. So we're looking at a new ornament every single day from now until Christmas Day. And today we're gonna look at the symbol of the flaming torch. You know, fire is viewed by the Christians, the Chinese, and the Hebrews as being a symbol of divinity. In Christianity, fire can also be symbolic of zeal and martyrdom. In Egypt, it represented superiority and control. Many cultures view fire as a symbol of wisdom and knowledge. But in church history, the flame has been meant to symbolize the flame of the Holy Spirit that first appeared above the disciples' heads at Pentecost. It is a symbol that the Holy Spirit is here with us, Christ Church, but it's also a reminder that Jesus told us about our mission as the church, and that was to carry his flame. He said in Matthew 5:16, "Let your light shine before men, that they may see your good works and glorify your Father, which is in heaven." You know, our Christmas trees are filled with pretty tinsel and sparkling bulbs and a whole host of things that catch the light. But all of those lights, they're as artificial as that tree. The flaming torch on our tree reminds us that the fire that burns in us is our source of truth and light, the one true light, the Holy Spirit. Merry Christmas.